guess Superstar was The Empire Strikes Back. Let's check the options menu. Easy. Okay, now, one time I'm gonna get too far away. Episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back. It's a dark time for the Rebellion. Although the Death Star has been destroyed, Imperial troops have driven the Rebel forces from their hidden base and pursued them across the galaxy. Evading the dreaded Imperial Starfleet, a group of freedom fighters led by Luke Skywalker has established a new secret base in the remote ice world, Hoth. Evil Lord Darth Vader, obsessed with finding young Skywalker, has dispatched thousands of remote probes into the far reaches of space. This was made by Lucasfilms, same ones that made the last game. So the gameplay is pretty much similar. Six 16-bit spaceships just don't look very impressive. Now that's gotta be real hard for George Lucas. All the work he put into making the Star Wars movies look good. Now he's making a game with 16-bit graphics. Oh, I can ride this guy. To Echo Base, come in. There's a meteorite that hit the ground near here. I want to check it out. It won't take long. Switch from disruptors. Oh my creature died. No, he didn't. Oh, there we go. Press down and jump to get off your animal. Oh, that was not the button I wanted to do. See, these games are all... They're kind of fun, but they're too hard. all my animals died. Start all the way back here again. At least you gotta like the music. Oh. That's the same music I get from my voicemail. Oh, I got better lights in here. That you gotta start all the way back there again. Running into this many problems. Yep, the game's over. Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back, I'm not going to play again because I keep dying in like right around the same part, so it's getting too annoying. Hope you enjoyed the video.
Next game is going to be
Super Street Fighter, or no, just regular Street Fighter 2 Turbo.